Yes, I'm upbeat and excited about the progress that we've made over the past weekend. You know, this is a very long weekend, and we're able to keep these communities for 2 full days. Them watching soccer, participating in any kind, to us, it's an achievement in the sense that now soccer unites people. That's what you have seen throughout. There's been peace and tranquility. That's an indication and the impact that sports can have in our societies. Hence, we feel that these are the type of tournaments we need to be holding in our local communities almost every weekend. Monthly, we must tend to start to adopt a concept of a soccer festival so that we start to do that. Let it sport be part of the daily lives of the people. In so doing, we're promoting also healthy living. We're promoting people to move from all the social ills, because in this community also, alcohol is a problem. You find in early hours in the morning, especially weekends, people are sitting drinking alcohol, mtombote, our local beer. So that's the type of mindset we want to change, to say, let's have our people then start to be active participants in sports. Sports unites people. Sports promotes social cohesion. These are people with different cultural backgrounds. But you can see today, they are united. It's one cause: sports, sports, sports.
It's a huge success, if I may use the word success, because we're able to pull a lot of people in a very short space of time. This is not the whole region, it's just a small portion of the region. But you could have seen the people that are here, the old ladies, everybody enjoyed him or herself. So I'm happy for that, and I think this is a good initiative that needs our support, all of us in the region. They want to start what we call village soccer festivals. In other words, we want to have a team in each village. This is a very huge region. We want to make sure that we contribute to the national pool in terms of player development. So once again, thank you, Minister. Thank you for the initiative.